Hey Forsyth, and welcome to the Prowler, where we keep up with the news so you don't have to.
Our baseball and softball teams have been incredibly productive lately, and we look forward to seeing steady improvement as the seasons continue. Let's throw it to Thomas for more on that.
Our softball team has recently been ranked number 5 in state, and baseball has been working hard. Let's throw it to Zach for some more info.
Thanks, guys. I'm here with Coach Richardson. How are you doing today?
I'm doing great. How are you?
Good, thank you. How's the baseball season going so far?
It's going well. We are 5-2 at the moment and improving every day.
Awesome. And what are some things that are going well on the team right now as a whole?
Our pitching has been really, really impressive here to start the year, and our defense has been pretty on as well. Our hitting is continuing to improve, and I expect that to be something that's going to be a strength by the end of the year.
Okay, and what are some goals and visions you have for the remainder of the season, the end of the year?
We're going to work to get better every day. We're hopefully going to try to compete for that conference title and get ready for districts.
Awesome. Thank you. Back to you guys.
We are proud to have such hardworking athletes.
We are so excited to announce the second annual Elective Showcase. Let's throw it to Gemma for more on the events.
Students who commit hours to their elective classes will have the chance to showcase their projects from 6 to 8 tonight. The cast of our spring musical, You're a Good Man, Charlie Brown, will also be giving an exclusive performance. Let's throw it to Chase for an interview.
Thanks, Gemma. I'm here with Mr. Penton, the co-director of the Spring Showcase. How are you doing today?
I'm doing wonderful.
So when and where is the showcase?
The showcase is over, it's in two places actually. It's in the middle school gym and the PAC, and it's tonight at 6 through 8 o'clock.
Okay, and what should I expect to see if I go to the showcase?
So the first part of the showcase from 6 to 7 is just a showing of all the clubs and classes here at Forsyth. So you'll see things like art club, you'll see things like FCCLA. They'll have tables and booths set up for you to see all their projects, all the work they've been doing throughout the school year. And then from 7 to 8 in the PAC, it's performances. So you'll see performances from band, choir, thespian societies showing something. And there's also a sneak preview of the musical coming up, Charlie Brown. So it's just they're going to do one performance to show everyone what it's going to be about.
Okay, and why is this showcase important?
It's a great way to show everyone all the things that go on here at Forsyth that they might not see at banquets or big events. So it's a way to display everything that might get missed and all of the craziness that is high school.
Okay, thank you. Back to you guys.
We are looking forward to seeing all of the incredible performances.
This week, Sydney and Haley are bringing us an energetic segment. Let's go see what they're up to.
Thanks guys.
Today we're going to show up the baseball team.
Let's get into it.
The Prowler presents Haley Abker.
Yeah, Haley's the type of person I would let go of the batter. Okay, ready? Okay.
And Sydney, what's your last name? Wade? Hart. That was a different Sydney. Rising up, back on the street. Did my time, took my chances.
You guys really hit it out of the park with that one.
Well, Leah, that's all the time we have for this episode of The Prowler. Remember, Forsyth,
stay classy, not trashy.
Thomas has 20/20 vision, so.
Congratulations.
Not.